Hello, gaming world. Welcome to my channel. I'm Tattman, and welcome back to Open World. So I can't talk to anybody until I do that. Okay. Mellow Hills. Okay, fast travel. Alright, here we are. Let's see what's going on here. A rock. And a live bait. Okay. So we got to go hunt some rabbit, huh? Shoddy. And I guess okay. I guess we gotta find rabbit. Oh, there's a fox. That was a fat finger shot that time. What is that? We got that one. One small game pelt stored in your backpack. One raw meat. There's a fox. All right, stay still, fox. I think I got him. I sure did. I think I got him. I wish there was another way of it telling me that I got him. A badger. Nice. Thought that might have been. Shoot some rabbits. Oh, the other stuff I've shot don't count. Got him. There you go. Bob. Doggone it, that was right on his head. You got to be kidding me. I know they went this way. Probably all went back to a hole. Now I know good and well I hit that rabbit. The way I shot the other ones, and I might be getting too heavy. Okay. Well, that fox just went in the hole. Now that deer is standing on the other side of that bush. Got that one. Said nothing. Out in the open I can get. Oh, there's one up there. Where did he hide at? I don't know how long these things. On the ground, so badger. Got that one. What did he do? Jump in the stump? Have I completed everything? Uh-oh, let's throw some sticks out. Missions. Food delivery. Shoot some rabbits in there. Harvest 3 small game. Oh, just 3? Well, we're going back then. Never know, we might pick up one on the way. I want to look in that stump. I was going to shoot him in the hole. You can hear a little scurrying here and there, but you don't always see them. Yes, it's getting dark. I thought I had a flashlight. Blossomed. Enter back. Snowridge Lodge. Fast travel. Mission complete. 10 skill points, 50 experience, and 50 bucks. Okay. Now I can talk to Gary.
Oh, sounds like something that ought to get done.
It certainly does. Here's the gist of it. I need you to head on down to Greenhoof Sanctuary. It's an old place which used to be used to offer shelter to injured wildlife and the likes. It's been sold off to a new investor, and I have some supplies left around there. I need you to head on over there and gather them up.
Are these supplies easy to carry?
Well, no, but there's an ATV parked up down there. Take it for a spin around Greenhoof and load all the supplies you can on the ATV. Drive them back to the front of the sanctuary and I'll take care of the rest.
Well, all right then. I'll get on it.
Wonderful. I'll be waiting here for when it'll all be done.
All right. Oh, well. I guess we'll go on out. Okay. Now we went here. But it don't let me go nowhere else but back to the lodge. The fridge. Cycle item. Backpack. Okay. Or move to the fridge. Yep, get rid of that. Let's go to the trunk. Backpack. Move to trunk. What do I not need? Belt. Rocks ain't a big deal. Well, it says on the map. I guess this is head up this way then. It's a short hike, he said. Any more? Oh wow, there's a lot of little junk out here. You're near the power dam. But where is that tough place at? Or do I have to walk to find it? Wow. All that fishing area out there. Great size room now. Finding view control. Stop flow of water. Stop flow of water. Okay, find the valve control and stop the flow of water. I guess that's it right here. Return to the RV. Now, why is that? Return to the RV. Okay, well, let's go. Use the RV to travel to, what was that? The Green Hoof Sanctuary. All right. Okay. Oh, wow. That's way up there, ain't it? Okay. Fast travel. They don't say nothing about that. Let's see here. Let's get out of that. Oh. Base marker. Station. use the RV to travel to Green Hoof Sanctuary. No. Interact. Fast travel. Mellow Hills. Maybe we're getting there now.
Hello. 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 Miss Finley, are you here?
Yeah, just a sec. You here on behalf of Gary?
Indeed I am.
Well, how you doing, Miss Finley?
I'm super busy doing this place up, so here are the keys to the ATV. It's parked just outside. You'll find Gary's stuff in the back. Go pick it up, drop it off.
Thanks. Anything else?
Yeah, don't scratch my baby.
Of course.
You say... He said out back. Oh. All right. Now. Ain't nothing but a little course to go around. ATV cargo. All right. Now the gate opens up. Use the cart to go where? Use ATV to collect supplies from the large garage. Large garage. I guess over yonder. Because I don't see one in the back.
I should bring the ATV closer.
Oh my gosh, dude. Return to Amy. What'd they do? Turn my ATV around? I guess so.
dropped off your ATV scratch-free.
Good, good. I look forward to seeing what Barry will do with those supplies. Hey, by the way, come around here again whenever you want to try some of my vehicle tracks. Check out the track list brought up on the wall over there.
I'll try out your tracks.
I'm working on finding new drive routes around these parts.
All right. Use the RV to return to Gary. All right. Snowridge Lodge.
Welcome back again. Thank you so much for helping with those supplies. I'll put them to good use on starting renovation on this here place.
Oh, you're thinking of making some improvements.
Buddy, this place will be unrecognizable. Here's something for your help.
Thanks, Gary.
10 skill points, 50 experience, and 50 bucks. We got to find out where to spend those skill points. All right. Skills. Okay, how many points do I have? I got 30? Wow. Spotting increased distance by 20%. All right. Iron Man. Amount of health drop and low on other stats. Damage taken from falling. Decrease overall stamina consumption. Drinking water hydrates you more. Yeah, we need that one. Oh, thirst takes hold of you slower. Yeah. We need that. The number of stat points received after consuming cooked food is increased. Well, I mean, we got a lot of points. Resistance to damage. Sneak, we'll probably end up needing that. I want more of this water retention. All right. Resistance to heat. Outdoor consumption. I think we're doing pretty good. Oh, yeah, we need that. Yes, yes. 5 tokens now. All right. This amount of overall energy drain. Heavy sleep. Amount of energy gained after sleep. Spotting. Yeah, we'll take that one. All right. Well, we leveled all that up. And come on, get out of this. Let's see, I don't have no. You can't check your backpack in here. I hate that. We're going to close it off right here because this has been long enough. Appreciate y'all being with me. Please subscribe, like, and share if you would. And I'll see you in the next episode. Love you. Appreciate you. Bless you. Have a great, fantastic day. Thanks.